That's pretty good. Yeah, see, that's pretty good. Yes, oh, I like that. Yeah.
Yep, a lap and some treats.
Yeah, lap and some treats.
That's the only two requisites for this cute little guy.
Yeah, that's all I need. That's all I need to suck.
Well, this is Julian. He started the new year with enucleation surgery of his left eye. So he only has one eye now, but that doesn't slow him down. And he also had a mass on a hind leg that turned out to be spindle cell sarcoma. That mass was removed, and there's about a 50% chance that it could recur, but if it does, it would be at the same site. It would just spread on that site, and further surgery could be needed. But the prognosis is that this guy should have a happy life ahead of him, just with that knowledge that, like any cancer, there's a sort of a 50-50 toss-up whether it will return. But he is a little cuddle bug and would sure like somebody's couch and lap far more than life in a shelter. So if you've got a big heart for a little doggy, Julian might be the guy for you.